see what's so amazing about it.
It's like a huge eye looking down on you.
It's hot. That's what it is, hot.
So, let's cool down. That's the good. Great for swimming.
Can't swim.
Can't you?
See. What's your name?
Ralph. What's yours?
Not saying.
Is it a secret?
It's a stupid name.
What is it?
Explain to God. It's two bits, isn't it? Think they're all dead?
They can't be.
Why not? They weren't over here, organising. My head really hurts.
Sorry.
Quite hard to win.
Why?
My asthma.
Asthma?
Asthma. I get it. Quite badly, in fact.
You?
Quite badly. They could be all dead, you know.
Don't be stupid.
They could be. They got bombs now, you know.
They're not all dead, stupid. Not everyone in here.
Now I'm talking, and I have the shell, and I think I think I should be leader.
Why?
Because it's a good idea, stupid. Anyway, you can't speak. I've got the shell.
My turn for the shell! Hut!
name is Madison. The Vicarage. Half past St. Anthony.
Nice to meet you.
Don't know about any bees. I know about animals.
There can't be a beast.
Listen, I can hear the bees sing.
Put, put, put the pig! Put, put, put the pig! Put!
That's not the beast. It's us. There isn't any beast. Don't be stupid.
Great big hairy thing. With claws and talons.
How do you know?
Little creeper behind you and shut up, will you?
There isn't any beast. My mind isn't right. He isn't. I'll have one of my games on.
Oswald, the chief.
That was...
Shut up, both of you. Listen, everyone. What Jack's saying is stupid. We've got to have rules. We'll be rescued.
That was the beast. Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
That was Simon. That was murder. Don't look at her. Come on, everybody. Let's carry her. Get her away from here.
Was it just a man? Is that all it was?
It was a man. But beasts can take the shape of a man. And sometimes it's like an ordinary little girl, like the one who came into the circus just now. We have to be careful, because it will be back.
What are you going to do? We're going to teach them a lesson.
Remember when we first came here, we blew the shell, didn't we? That very first day we blew it, and we had rules. Maybe we blew it again.
What? What if the rules come back if we blew it?
Come on, Ralph. It's a meeting. Just us.
Just us?
It doesn't matter if it's just us. Meeting's a meeting.
If we went to Jack, not like savages, in proper clothes, once we came in, we're something that tells them we can't be messed with.
Carry a spear. There's a spear. We use one when...
What use is a spear? No, I'll carry no spear. But I'll go anyway. I'll go to them with this. Simon was killed. Murdered. And I'll say that. Because that's the truth.
Well, let's go to him.
But I'll carry the shell.
Why?
Because it's the cont and it's precious. It's the most precious thing we've got. And he looks after it. That's his job. Okay?
They look tiny down there. Three chunks of stones in them.
Can't read. Who said, don't marry you?
Marry you? Who's married you? I remember there was a boy called married you. But that was a long time ago.
They left the beach.
We want to speak to you.
This is our end of the island.
You don't belong here. Go back to where you belong. This is our offices. You stay down there.
Why do you think you're so clever?
I think you come here to make war.
And what's the spear for?
To teach you a lesson if you try.
Come on then, teach me!
Hey! Don't give this back! Without them, we can't make a fire! We can't! It's not fair!
Who said anything about fair?
I did! Yeah, I did! I got the shell to prove it! Which is better, law and rescue, or hunting and breaking things up? To have rules and agree, or to hunt and kill like a pack of savages? Well, what do you think you're doing? With damn spears and stones, this says I ought to be listened to. This says we've got something to hold on to, so we can remember who we are. Where are you, Ralph? I can't blow the cont like he can, but I can hold it and know it's something we can all agree on. And you may not like me, but this is something stronger than I am, and more important.
Over here, Piggy!
Leave them alone, can't you?
Standing up for your friend.
Is that you, Ralph? Is that you?
Yeah, this is Ralph you got hold of, Pig.
Ah, let go of me! Let go of me!
What's the matter? I'm Ralph. I'm a good person. I believe in rescue, and of course I believe in pretty, pretty shells.
No, where am I? Where am I?
On top of the mountain, right on top of the mountain.
No, don't, please don't push me, no!
Piggy!
Ralph!
Now it's... Where is it now, Chief?
not in one of us, is it?